Hi, I'm Alan.
And I'm Paul.
And welcome to the Guitar World and Martin Guitar's No Limits Challenge.
That is right. There will be 8 artists who will be battling it out with competing covers. And the winner will be voted by you, the reader.
That's right. Each duel sees 2 artists go head-to-head as they cover iconic tracks on the Martin SC-10E.
Seen over here, right here to my left.
On a variety of musical genres.
With its heelless cutaway, fast playability, and balanced tone, the Martin SC-10E allows players to push the limits of what an acoustic guitar can do. And this No Limits Challenge will prove just how far you can go with this guitar. And the artist who gets the most votes goes through to the semifinals and is one step closer to landing their very own Guitar World cover.
We're not talking about a musical cover here, no.
Oh no.
We're talking about the cover of the magazine.
That's right. The same cover that you've seen Hendrix, Stevie Ray Vaughan, Randy Rhoads, Eddie Van Halen. I'd say this is pretty damn exciting. So today, Alan, I am really, really thrilled and excited. It's 80s rock,
yes,
which encompasses everything, like, you know, all the things I loved about the 80s, the hair metal, the guitar playing. It's just, it's my wheelhouse.
The shredding.
The shredding. And Nili Brosh and Sophie Burrell, who I happen to follow on social media. These two women are just like incredible players. And so I'm really excited to see them here.
Head to head for a chance to be on the cover of Guitar World magazine.
Yes.
This is gonna be tough.
They're going for glory. So let me tell you a little bit about Nili. Nili has performed and recorded with an eclectic mix of talent from Danny Elfman to Cirque du Soleil and the Iron Maidens. Her signature style is always recognizable and enjoyable. My only wonder is whether her dog really likes her shredding. Let us know in the comments, Nili, whether your dog likes all that shredding. Today, she's going to be doing Jump by Van Halen.
It has a pretty tricky guitar solo in there. I wonder if that's the part of the song that she'll tackle.
The solo is incredibly recognizable from start to finish, so it's gonna be interesting to see her interpretation of it or whether she does a faithful rendition of this particular song.
Let's check it out. I can't wait. Done.
That was great.
Wow. Not only did she go right to the solo, she played the keyboard solo on guitar.
On an acoustic, no less. And then to top it off, like brought it to this height. Sometimes when you think like, I don't know if I can do this song on acoustic and like, I'm sorry, here's Nili Brosh doing Jump on an acoustic and she's playing the keyboard on, keyboard lines on an acoustic. So my hat's off.
Yes.
Just incredible, incredible.
Nicely done, Nili.
So Alan, here we have like a major matchup because it's the battle between,
yes,
US and UK.
Yes, two countries now.
Two countries, right? You have
head to head.
Nili on the US side representing the USA. And of course you have Sophie here on the UK. In case you didn't know, Sophie is a rising star in the instrumental guitar world and she has grown a loyal fan base and following with her beautifully produced videos and impeccable guitar skills.
Let's see what she does with Sweet Child of Mine, Guns N' Roses.
Oh, yes, and that's a classic, and I believe she's a big GNR fan. I think there are a lot of videos that she's done of GNR, so it's gonna be interesting to see her interpretation of Sweet Child of Mine. Thank you. great.
Yes, Sophie.
That was great. The smoothest rendition of the solo I've ever heard, and it's done on an acoustic.
I mean, the bend, she was doing like two-note bends.
Yeah, the bending, the transitions, then and then the little, there was a little picking thing when she was doing the run up the neck. I was just like, well, look at that.
Yeah, so clean.
It was so clean, so fluid. What was interesting is she kept the positioning. She just alternate picked it and underneath it, and then continued with the rest of the solo. Just very natural, just a real natural on this song. I'm impressed.
Very well done.
I want to be the rhythm player in their band. How about that?
Yeah, let them keep shredding.
Let them do all the work.
We'll just hold down the chords.
That is it. Slash or Sophie Burrell on the cover. Or maybe, you know, Eddie Van Halen or Nili Brosh on the cover.
It's quite possibly going to be one of them.
Yeah.
But who?
I know. That's a good one. That's a good question.
That'll be determined by vote.
Yes. Place your votes, guitarworld.com.
Go to guitarworld.com, vote for the winner.
Vote for Sophie Burrell or Nili Brosh, whoever you think is due a cover, and definitely leave your comments.
And don't forget to vote.